let's see, how did that look? Looked pretty fine. Let's do this. Right. I don't think I have to have music on because there don't be a video. Right. Record. Exit. Oh yeah. Stop the recording. So much better with the fan on though. it make it feel comfortable. Alright. What the heck? Cancel. Honestly, I think probably use a blob brush. Sure. That's all. Oh, wait, can't? I don't know if I have to do that. I can. Ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch. Oh my god, that took longer than I wanted to. Well, damn it. Oh well, fuck it. Damn it, that irritates me. Right. Fuck. Uh-oh. Fuzz. Do. Do. I like this, the black. So I'll just make it black. Whoops. File, save. Taco Bug, how you doing? I wasn't looking at the chat, but I was only 3 minutes late. Working on this drawing. After they come out pretty good. I enjoyed that I had my sleep schedule work on. I had to do what do you call it? I had to get used to staying up super late. Then I had to do the color this in that little light, the different color rats thing. I would hope it would be a lot easier. But what you been up to? Tell me about your day. Do you murder anyone? Taco, yeah, I'm here. Wait, can you not hear me? Yeah, you can hear me. Doing some physical artwork. Must get your birthday present. My birthday is not until next year. Actually, in a month from now. And I'll be an old man. This does look pretty funny. I just want to fix his buttons. Do 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 do. I think I just have to acknowledge that I'm a nerd. I've been denying it my whole life. I'm not. No, I haven't. Talk, you only drew four or five of his buttons. Wait, what? I can't hear you. First time. Chat. Wait, what? I miss 2 4 5 2 4. I did miss a button. Holy snap. Thank you, BGC. I like recreating like high definition of old cartoons. So I make them in HD. It's kind of one of my things I like to do. I can show you some of them. This I did Speed Racer. I made it high definition. So no matter how far you zoom in, it will always stay with the right line doing there. Oh well, too late to fix that. Wow, that's lame. And then I do some comic books too. This one took forever. Old school. Well, I actually found this online. You can see the different layers I made. This one took a long time to do. Came out pretty good. That f and do the I did the Archie comic book, but back to my drawing. This one was pretty hard too. What were you like? I live in the United States and you live in Australia. Oh, these are if you're wondering about these ones, these are like practicing, and this is Bulma from Dragon Ball. And this one is for After Effects. You can see all the different layers I have. Actually, I can show you the animation I did for this. These are basically practice animation. But back to this. What were you like? I do love sketchbooks. Sketchbooks are like the coolest. Do. It's easy to import and export stuff to the US, but it's so much. It's like $50 or $70. Unless you send a letter, it's a lot cheaper. But it's stupidly expensive. My sister used to live in what you call it, in South Korea. And to ship stuff to South Korea was really expensive. It was like $75. And it only weighed like 5 pounds too. What the fuck? Skip got it. Any pull weight. I have so many sketchbooks. Actually, I don't really. Oh my God. It's like $20 to ship to the US for a small price. Then I have to give you my address. Oh, and I'm moving actually. Oh yeah, that's why I haven't been streaming either. I just found out that I'm going to be moving. And actually pretty stressful. It's pretty it I think oh, you can tell you the story that came out too quick. So I was planning to live here for another year. Then I got a letter on my door saying they don't remodel my whole place and they need me to be gone in 2 months. Oh, I had to move to alright, so I'm right now rent is like 6,980. So they want me to move to a new location in the complex, and this rent is 1,300. I'm like 1,300, but no, literally before I moved in, like last year it was $800. The year before that was $700. Oh, it was 750, my bad. So I lived here for 3 years basically, and I would plan to move next year, but rent like it's gone insane. No, I had like 2 months to move, and they told me late notice. They literally told me like 2 months in advance, and totally lame that he did that to me. So I've been kind of stressed a little bit. I wasn't expecting to move in 2 months. But I think I got a house ready. All right, this one is looking good. Let me just check it out. Boom, perfect. Let me just. Oh, like 980. No, that's for the month. Like literally in America, like rent is like. Like rent is going up. It's insane. Like literally, like rent is going really high. It was like 900. I mean, like remember 3 years ago, it was my rent was 750 a month. Then the next year was 750. Then the year after that, it was 980. Then the next year, they won 1,300. That is not cheap. That's expensive. See, this is why I think you wealthy. So you live with your sister, and you don't have to pay rent. It's really expensive to live by yourself. It really is. No way, you place that's for a house? That's a lot of money. Oh, that's still pretty good. You make 3 grand a month. That means you get around like 36,000 a month a year. Really? No, that, yeah, 36,000. Oh shit. Uh-oh. Oh, I messed up pretty bad. Wait, hold up. Oh no. Bug. But that's still like good amount of food and okay, yeah. I'm not sure. Do you watch the news, Bug? Fuck, I forgot you can't do that with. Oh no, I fucked up, Bug. I totally forgot. You can't. Wait, hold up. Let me try something. Oops. One second, and I'm on dang. Wait, hold up. Okay. Whew. Lucky that worked. I'm glad that really worked. Seeing it as high as 10K now, target use bottle ink white. I do use bottle ink for specific drawings. What? Oh, okay, I know why that clicking. But you don't need to get me anything. I'm just happy that you're a viewer. That all you have to do. Do 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 do. Endless pens are great for ink. Oh yeah, you were talking about your pens. I forgot about that. It's been a while since we last talked. I mean, like, in a long term talking, in a like, like, since I've been gone for like a month. I forgot about your pens. Your beautiful pens. Okay. Do 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 do. I'm debating what type of pen I should use this for. You know what? His pens are a little. I don't read through those. I didn't like how that came out. On top of that, I'm gonna make this a little darker. I mean, a little more brighter. Yes, getting a blue one on Christmas. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, that'll be Christmas soon. I usually hate Christmas. I've never been happy. Never been into Christmas. It's always been my least favorite thing. Christmas kind of blows for me. Christmas, yeah, I didn't, yeah, never been a fan of Christmas. Alright, Kenny Blue One, Damien Ink has really pretty colors. Yeah, there are a lot of colorful inking. It's what I have the most of, so I'm a little biased, but it's white as well. It's a Lane All Star in the color. What? It's my first real one. Yeah, no, what you're saying. Ah, but yeah, Christmas never been my thing, you know. It always been kind of, you know, I never look forward to Christmas. Well, maybe as a kid, but. Not as an adult. I can't remember the last time I looked forward for Christmas. I don't do this. Oops, what? I hate when it does that. No, I did it again. Fuck you. Your first real one. Okay, got it. I was just a little confused what you meant. Yeah, I've never been like, oh, it's Christmas time, yay. I've been like, fuck it, Christmas time. No. Good. Since I feel like Christmas too overrated. Oh, and the music. I think Christmas music is one of the most annoying music there is. It's so annoying, Christmas music. I'm like, stop with the music. What happened here? What was that? What? What is this? Okay. Let me just do this then. Man, you know what song I have stuck in my head? Like, you had a touch. You had a chance. I can't sing. A Real Christmas. There's a lot of fountain pens. I'm debating whether to get a Crosby Echo or save up for something like a Sailor. But I like demonstrators, so I'm stuck. Just remember, like, the one thing I always tell myself is it Control Alt 3? What button is that? How do you lock Control 2? Yeah, there we go. That is really weird. I think I put on, sorry, I got distracted. Oops. Don't worry, this will be fixed. You know what song I'm talking about, right? You Out of Touch? Ooh. That isn't good. No, I wonder if I can. I guess I would just redo that line. No, I think I you put on Discord. I think I'm literally got it. Music to listen to. I think I'm the only one who posts here. You mean send you the link? Listen to it and tell me what you think about it. I put on Discord. Voice Vice Yanny. Wait, what? Fuck you, drawing. So many choices with fountain pens. Oh, okay, I know why I do. I'm okay. I know why I'm doing wrong. Got it. All right, I think that's it. I think. All I had to do this color it, and the colorings look really simple, so. How do you unlock? Control 3. Damn it, I forgot I had to unlock stuff. Alright. So, Control 2. Wait, hold up. Control 2 to lock it, and Control Alt 2 to unlock it. Got it. Shift X, put this on the brown. Oh, wait, I fucked up. Hold up. Before I do all that stuff. Before I do all that stuff, I don't make a copy. Wait, why this line here? Uh-oh. That's not normal. Okay. Wanna become a thing? Oh, wow. I haven't got one of those for a long time. Taco, that's not a person. I know, it's a robot. I hate that Twitch, like, doesn't do a better job at doing fake stuff. Like, it's insane. I think it just like. One second. I can't think and do this at the same time. It's too challenging, man. What the heck? Put to. Nope. I wonder what happened, like, do someone actually believe that stuff? You think there's someone who actually believe? To under 200? What are you talking about? Under 200? Oh, no, I need to. Alright, what is this? Copy F. Now do Control X. Now don't put this transform arrange send to back. I might make this a little bigger. Wait, do I make it bigger? I think I do. I'm thinking, what do I do? What do I do? Price wise, under 200 for like. Holy shit. I guess let's just try it. Proof it. Proof it. Everything is separated. Oh yeah. Now the fun begins. No. Hold up. Why did this one to not connect up? That's so weird. I'm not sure why that connected. They clearly separated. So I'm not sure why that is. Photoshop. This is clearly a little darker. Try something dark. That seemed like a little better. Let me make it a little lighter. Maybe a little lighter. Let me try to mess around with this. Oh yeah, that one I did it. Whoops, hold up. I mean, after they have to use that color. Sorry, I got distracted. Sorry, I wasn't really looking at the chat. I was just looking at this. Wait, why did I took off the f all right. You have touch. Wait, do you listen to the song I sent? This is a classic. I think this is one of the cool thing about, whoops, about Adobe After Effects. I mean Adobe Illustrator, that you can zoom in like crazy. With Photoshop, you don't have that, you don't have that chance. Oh yeah, I forgot about that shortcut. I think that's good. I didn't need to merge them together so that it'd be all. Go to merge. Perfect. So if I want to change the perfect. We merge it. Merge. Wait, what happened? I mean, I hate when it does that. Alright, perfect. So now it's kind of this own thing. So now to make it a little more, I've feel like it's a little more. No, I don't like that color. I think that's the best color I'm going to get it. Cancel. See, that's. Wait, don't. I have multiplier. No, it's normal. That would just a little lighter. I'm trying to make it as accurate as possible. I think that's one of the things of making like high definition old school drawings. This is like one of the most challenging part, getting the colors correct, right? I know what you're saying, oh why not just copy that? It's still. Like, it still look a little off. Let me just light it. Actually, around 93% look fine. For some reason. Whoops. Yeah, this is totally different from Photoshop. You can tell how crazy it is, how differently it is. Wait, hold up. That shouldn't be. What the heck? Didn't merge. Why can I. Wait, oh, okay, that one, yeah. Okay, I remember. I'm using the top layer for it. Yeah, I forgot. If I take this off, you can see. Move that on. Crap. Everything else seemed to be gone. Okay, perfect. If not, that don't be a whole. Ugh. I may have to do that one separately. Or it would take a lot longer. Like, if I had some texture and some detail to this drawing, it don't take a lot longer than that. A lot longer. So at first I was like, oh, there's no detail for this drawing, so I would just, you know. I would just do it like that. I may have to add some texture to it, and that might take a longer time to finish this drawing. Let us see what happened if I turn this. Oh, nothing happened. Yay. It does look like they have some type of texture to it, and even the walls. So you know what that means. This don't take like another hour. Yay! Alright. You me go to my texture file. You mean seeing like the best before I put out the texture? You mean see? It seemed like little like it's not noticeable texture. It's like little beat up texture. You mean pull out this one? That might be a little too much texture. That one seemed more like it. Need to delete that. Oh, a new layer. Fuck. Okay, you make sure. Okay. Copy F. Sweet. I don't meet this little Docker. You see, there's two different layers now. Hopefully that I can do all at once. Oh, maybe I can actually. I don't know if to do the texture all at once. Oops. Control Z. F. Alright. I'm just making sure they have a layer on the top. So once I add the texture, that's don't be super annoying to deal with. Let's see if we can do the texture all at once. Wait, I messed up. Copy. You mean just make sure? You make sure I copy it? Yeah, I did. Alright, that's actually look pretty good. Let me not multiply my bed. It doesn't seem noticeable, like that noticeable. Now that Yeah, around 30%. Sweet. I think the wall had a little texture too, but not a lot. So I'm gonna use a different one. You know what? You may see that works. That seemed like more like it actually. I guess I would experiment. Copy, delete. Fuck. Whoops. Leave that right here. Copy F, this would be 2. Let me this a tad little bit darker. Whoops. It just like a tad little bit darker. Copy. Fuck. Copy F. Oh, I didn't copy and paste. Copy. Oh, I forgot to do. Oh my god. Alright, now everything should be fine. This actually came out. I know the face haven't. Copy. Okay. Oh, what happened? I'll fix that later. Yeah, that's perfect. Not even noticeable. I feel like can I make this darker? Oh wait, I can actually. Alright, that's it. You can see like some of the texture. You see? Wait, the bottom got it? No, wait. Ugh. How did the bottom got it and not the top? What the heck? Alright, Control Z. I did something wrong. I didn't know how that happened. Wait, I went 2 back. Oh no, wait. What? Where did that came from? Delete that. But what? Wait, hold up. Oh. Okay, I made a mistake. Whoops. I was getting confused with the photo and uh-oh. Fuzzy. That mean okay. I forgot to color that in. Release. Well. Man, there was just supposed to be an easy one. That's why I picked it. But I messed up right here too. No. Release, hold up. Very noticeable, which I want, but not right here. Okay. But why is it on top? What the hell? I'm not sure why that's happening. That's a new one. This would be on top. I never seen that before. I don't know what had to solve that problem. Hold up, I have a solution. I'm trying to think. How do I? Is it Control F? Wait, nice. I guess it did get the job done, so I shouldn't be complaining. But that's so weird that it's doing the bottom, not the top. Really weird. I'm gonna make this a tad little darker. What? Copy F. I just don't make this one a little more darker. So you can tell right now. I think I'm just making it harder for myself. I'm definitely is. Cancel. Make sure fuck, how do I disappear something? Right. I just don't do one at a time. Maybe the computer getting confused. Although I want it. Okay. Now I want it. I guess because I was trying to do price wise death. Yeah, this got really, I wonder why it was doing that before though. Like, I don't understand why it was doing that in the first place. Alright, let's turn this. Well, alright, there we go. Huh, how did that? Fuck. And this one too. Fuck. Dang. I can't believe the SWAT taking me this long. Taco bug. Fuck this drawing. This drawing took longer than I imagined it to. Well, probably because it's a little my fault too, so, you know. Not the drawing fault. I fucked up a couple of times. What the fuck? Boy, Taco, what's your favorite color? Green. Green is my favorite color. Whew, man. I can't believe this is taking this long. I'm not sure why they're not combining. It doesn't have. That's enough. You must get an ink in my friend's. Wait, I must get an ink. In my friend's favorite color. You don't have to do that. But Queen is awesome, so I guess do it because the green is awesome. Oh my God. No. Bug, I made so many mistakes. Copy F. Copy F. Oh boy, green, yeah, green. Green, the way to go. I never forget the day I fall in love with color green. The color green. Fuck yeah. Oh my God. I'm getting tired. Holy shit, it's 4:10. I didn't mean to stay up for this long. What the fuck? Why is it doing that? Release. Copy F. Wait. What? What the fuck? Copy. Ooh. I did not. Wait. What? Okay, I'm just gonna do this one at a time. Forget this. Maybe 2 at a time. One at a time. Sweet. Whoop, goes a Z. Sweet. Guess I decide to do this. Okay, there we go. Stupid drawing. Man, I'm not even, I haven't even colored his t-shirt or anything like that. Oh boy. I still don't understand why that not. Would I not? I'm going to turn off the photo real fast. So that the photo is throwing me off. Merge. Sweet. Sweet. Merge. Wait, why is that a thing? Oh yeah, waste a photo. I just wanted to delete that one, because that one irritated me. This be. Let me turn this 100%. Wow, Bug, you deserve a trophy for staying this long. Oh, fuck. No, let's redo everything. It's 10. I has Gare. What you talking about? Let's see, did this fix the problem? I'm just on Tinder's 100%. I was hoping to do two drawing girlfriend. You have a girlfriend now? Who's that? When did that happen? Who is it? I need to know. I need to approve of this person. I need to do a background check and friend requirement. The name is Nova, and I like a week ago. She is much pretty. Oh yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Alright. This got messy, but think it don't come out good. Where the person light, by the way? Is the person really cool? Relax. I need to know this information. What the fuck is that? Oh, that was kind of a creepy sound. What was that sound? Was it the music? Best hug I ever gotten has been from them. From them? Oh, she a gamer? Hell yeah. Those are the best ones. Well, what she likes? Is she cool, laid back? I'm curious to know. There we go. There, I'm finished with this background. Jesus, the background was the most challenging thing. Best, yeah, she is. Boy. Right. Let's do this. How you met her, by the way? No, no, that's so ugly. You mean pin the mouth. I feel like it's dark red. File, save. Through my old school, I met them when she were Muslim person presenting. Well, what do you mean them? You're not dating like multiple people, are you? Sorry, using them, it threw me off. Well, they use she, they pronoun. The they word and. Oh, okay, got it. I would confuse. I was like, no, bug, don't do it. It's a trap. Sorry, I'm just. I guess. Concerned about your well being. Who else will watch my stream? I'll make this a little darker. She met me when I was also Muslim presenting. Masculine, I use they also, but I don't mind. Okay, I think I know what he's saying. Sorry. I'm a little dead at the moment. This is taking a lot longer than I thought. It threw me off. I was like, man, this drawing don't take. This drawing don't take like 1 hour. I'm 2 hours in. Wow, that literally like almost the same exact color. Booyah. I'm kind of curious how she looked like. I looked like a guy for a while there. Now I get it. We all have photos like that. Oh, Oh, I think this came out pretty good. Wait, where's this? What the fuck? Why did that happen? I'm just on. Woohoo. Do you feel like there's a little texture here and there? Well, it can't be much though. The HD version. Pretty good. I just feel like this alone, hence. Oh, sweet. Do 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 do. Oh, okay, that way. I'm like, what happened to that one? Oh, okay. That how you don't treat me. I think one of the cool thing about this is that to like just grab it and take it apart. File, save. Saving. Wasn't expecting this drawing, huh? That. Not sure how that even came about. Like this, what is that? Perfect, perfect. Everything seemed to be good. Not a successful drawing. I just feel like. Oh, wait, on Discord. Why am I in Discord? General. What, 23 were here? And she didn't even drop by today. It does look pretty good. I like it. I just feel like I'm missing some. No, I don't need to add the text or filter on top. But still, it looks still pretty good. Let me look at one last thing. Yeah, that's pretty dark. Okay. No photo. File. Save. Save. Before I done with this drawing, I want to make a new file open. Copy and paste like that. Add to files, save as, and this one will be desktop. No, what? God damn it. Guy getting sweet. Now I can play around with this one. Yeah, you're hot. You're not that pretty. Oh wow, that's amazing. Edit. Color edit. Color artwork. Wait. Recolor artwork. I just like playing around with these settings. I do like that one. Alright, bug, are you still here? Edit color. A dust color balance. Whoa. What color do you want me to put this as? You pick. I really don't like that one. what color you want me to turn this. What's your favorite color? What's your favorite color? Green is your favorite color? Oh, I like that. Purple. I edit. Oh no, my computer one is slow. It's saying it can't handle this much power. Ooh, I like that. You go to file save. Sixteen percent. Oh my God, dude. It only saved me 16% of it. Oh, is it? Wait, hold up. Maybe I'm just tripping. What are 23 favorite color? I just do like this right here. Do you know? Add a K. I kind of want to see how red look. Oops. Me see how red look. Where's that purpleness coming from? Booyah. That looked like more horror. It kind of cool, like different vibe you get from different colors. Like this one by itself. Alright, I guess I would just do another three. Let's see. Color, where the color? Edit, edit color. Let's see. We did purple, I guess yellow. Ugh, that looked too boring. Yeah, that looked fine. Oh, pink. Oh, how do I get pink? Oh, orange. Hold on, I might crash my computer if I try doing that. Let me save it. Hopefully I don't crash the computer. Whoa. What happened here? To call Z. I just want to organize it. I think it's too much. Eh, I'm never gonna use anything for this, so I guess it doesn't need to be perfect. I don't think I mind. I could have done that. All right, there you go. Ooh, pretty dope, huh? Save. Ooh. All right. Original. Kind of look boring now compared to these other colorful ones. Boring one? Colorful ones. Alright. Alright, bug. I think that's it. I had to finish this one day. I feel like I'm missing something. Oh, yeah, I want to see something. I forgot how. I forgot how to disappear something. Control 1. Oops. Control 2. That how you like it. Control 3. Alright. Alright, Control 3 disappears it. Control Alt appears it. Okay. Jesus, that looked pretty good. I mean, compared to the original, this came out pretty good. Took a little while. Whoops. Wow. Let me click on this one again. That one look identical to the original photo. Nah, I don't save it right here though. File save. Oh no, I had. Right, bug. I think that's it. And I end the stream. I had too bad. No, I wasn't fucking recording. No. Alright, bug. I would deal with that tomorrow. Save it and download it. Take care and good night. Thank you for tuning in. Bye, bug. Bye.